फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न बिल्डिंग नंबर्स. बिल्डिंग नंबर मीन्स नथिंग. वी आर ऑलरेडी डन द सम डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर एंड असेंडिंग ऑर्डर लाइक दिस ओनली. सो रीजन दैट फर्स्ट वन बाय अरेंजिंग द डिजिट्स. ओके, நம்ம கொடுத்த நம்பரை வந்து அரேஞ்ச் பண்ணுவோம். डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर वी कैन मेक ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. ओके, ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर्स आर अनदर वन डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर लाइक दिस ओनली. नेक्स्ट वन बाय अरेंजिंग द डिजिट्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर. Ascending order, we can make smallest number. Okay, when we build the greatest number, we do the like this descending order. And then when we do the smallest number, we can make that ascending order. Okay, for example, first example, use 2, 8, 1 to build the greatest and smallest 3-digit number. Listen here, here how many numbers? 3 numbers, 1, 2, 3. So, 3-digit number. Now we can build the number greatest and smallest number. So listen, that greatest number. How can we greatest number? First I said no descending order. Like this only, this is the greatest number. Descending order. How will write the descending order? Big number to small number. Okay, big number to small number. Okay, like this only. Now we can make this. Listen, that 2, 8, 1. This is the which is the biggest number? 8. So equal to 8. Don't use comma. Okay. 8 happens is the biggest number? 2. Compare to 2, 1, and 2 is the biggest number. So last one, 1. So greatest number 821. Next one, find the smallest number. Smallest number. Okay, smallest number. Ascending order like this only, we can make that smallest number. How we find the ascending order? Small to big. Small to big. Okay, now listen that. Which is the smallest number? 1. 1, don't use comma. Next, which is the smallest number? 2. 2. Next, which is the smallest number? 8. Okay, like this descending order, ascending order, like this only greatest and smallest number. Next example with 0. Okay, in previous sum they have only 3-digit number. Now we are using the 0. Listen that, use 7, 8, 4, 0, and 2 to build the greatest and the smallest 5-digit number. How many digits? 5 digits. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5-digit number. Now we are using the 0. So very careful, okay? First we are finding the greatest number. Okay, greatest numbers means we will another word descending order. Okay, greatest. Greatest means big to small. Okay, big to small. Greatest number equal to. Okay, listen the question. 7, 8, 4, 0, 2. Now, which is your biggest number? 8. Don't use comma. Next, which is the smallest number? 7. Next, compare this 2 number. Next, 4, 0, 2. Which is your biggest number? 4. Next, compare with these 2 number. Which is the biggest number? 2. So, last one, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5-digit number. Okay, listen that careful. 0 is the last. Now, smallest number. Okay, how to write smallest number? Small to big. Okay, small to big. Now, listen carefully. I will write here. 7, 8, 4, 0, 2. Okay, now smallest number means small to big. Listen that here, which is the smallest number? 0. But 0 is not have value. Okay, 0 is here not have value. So very important rules. Okay, so we will take the next number is 2. So now we have to start from 2. Okay, now next digit is 0. Are we understand this? Because why we didn't write the zero, not have value for zero. So we are taking the next number is 2 and then join that zero. Let's compare these three numbers, which is the smallest number? 4. 4. Now compare this. Next one 7, 8. Now which is the smallest number? 7. So last one 8. Okay, listen careful. 0 is here, don't write like this. Isn't it? 0, 2, 4, 7, 8. We can read this. No, nothing. Nothing too possible. So this is a wrong. This is only correct. Next we are going to next example. Next example 3. Repeated number. In first sum, we didn't write anything. They have only 3 numbers. We make the greatest smallest number. Example 2. Second one with 0. How can write the smallest greatest number with 0? Now, next one. Repeated number. Again repeated a sum. Listen the question. After you understand this, use 3, 8, 9 to build the greatest and the smallest 4-digit number. He have 4-digit number. Listen careful. 4-digit number. But ourselves have only 3 numbers. So we can make a repeated number. Okay, how can repeated number? Listen this. First, we can find the greatest number. Greatest number. Okay. Listen that 4-digit number. So our answer have 4 numbers. Okay. Listen that 3, 8, 9. Greatest number means big to small. Which is your biggest number? 9. So first we are start from 9. Next one. Which is your biggest number? 8. Okay. Next 3. Okay. But we have only 3-digit. But our question is 4-digit. How can I write this? Listen carefully. This is a wrong. Okay, how can I write this reason? 9 is your biggest number. So, again we want to write the biggest number is 9. Okay, next number is 8. Last one 3. Now we listen this. Here 4-digit number. Like this only we can write. Next one smallest number. Okay, smallest number also we will write the repeated number, but which is your repeated number? Smallest means small number. Small number to big number. So we will write the smallest number again repeated. Okay, now listen this. Which is the smallest number? 3. But we are start from which? Smallest number to big number. So first start from 3. Again we want to write the smallest number 3. Because we want to write the 4-digit answer. That's why. Next one is your 8. Last one is 9. Okay students, today we have learned 3 types of building number. So listen to the video carefully. Thank you.